enough flash for all Frenchmen's band.
Now, don't try to turn my head when I'm making feminine suggestions. This dress is just too concealing.
Well, I'll tell you a burning secret. I'm not hiding much.
Well, whatever there is, it'd look better with more of it showing.
No, thanks, Eula. I just wouldn't feel like myself.
Somebody new is coming.
So is somebody old.
Oh, no. Don't you think Alan's a tad slow? You know, that new boy's a flash. You ever see anything like him? One minute we're picking him up on Highway 47, and the next minute he's going to be drinking wine out of your mama's French crystal glasses.
Well, he's certainly got his foot in the door.
In the door? Honey, I'd say he pulled himself a chair right up to the table.
No, I'm skittish, Mrs. Quick. Just plain skittish.
Up in your convertible and plow up the countryside.
I think there's been enough commotion around here tonight.
You want quiet? Let's go find us a needle in a haystack.
Now those are both lovely and colorful suggestions, but they are not exactly in keeping with my character, and I don't think I should be out of character on such a night.
Oh, come on, lady. Get out of here. Get way out.
Sudden changes are not in my character, Mr. Quick.
Hell, you never know until you try. You mean Mr. Alan Stewart wouldn't like it if you went running off with me?
I don't want to discuss him with you.
Well, why not? Save it up for him, honey. You've got your account in the wrong bank.